Anyway, good evening guys. Udah lama kita tidak berjumpa. Kali ini kita lagi di tempatnya Julie. Dia lagi prepare karena dia 2 hari lagi balik. Lihat nih barang-barangnya. Dia bakalan cabut guys dan kita bakalan lama berpisah. Nggak tahu bakal kapan lagi ketemunya. Do you wanna say something before you leave?
I'm gonna miss you.
You're gonna miss me.
Yeah. Everyone, subscribe, like, comment so he can come to the Netherlands in December. Okay.
Dan sekarang kita kayaknya mau jalan-jalan dulu. Ini malam. Kebetulan sebenarnya aku mager bikin video sih. Cuma gara-gara aku ada lihat di Instagramku ada yang ngechat, "Bang, kapan bikin video lagi? Kapan bikin video lagi?" Jadinya aku bikin sekarang. Tiba-tiba aja baru lihat soalnya, ya udah aku buat sekarang. Dan kayaknya besok juga bakal aku buat videonya. Kita rencana besok mau dia mau pindah ke Kuta biar nanti pas balik dia dekat ke bandara. Dan besok aku tetap bakal rekam lagi. Cuma sekarang kita mau nyantai dulu di kafe gitu, minum, makan gitu. Ntar ya, ikutin terus guys. Good morning everybody. Sekarang kita masih di sini. Semalam kita ngerekam tapi kita nggak ngelanjutin gara-gara kita cuma makan burger sih, cuma nggak bisa ngerekam di sana soalnya kamera ini kalau di bawah cahaya yang warnanya selain putih itu agak kuning hitam, jadinya kita nggak ngerekam. Cuma kayaknya aku ada di HP-ku deh, ntar aku masukin di sini. Sekarang kita masih di sini, kita rencana mau pindah dulu ke Kuta. Sebenarnya kita 2 hari yang lalu kita tinggal di Kuta, tapi gara-gara nggak bisa diperpanjang, jadinya kita harus cabut dan dapat tempat ini. Tapi tempat ini juga it's not bad, ada kulkas, terus ada televisi, ada
televisi?
Iya?
Televisi.
Televisi. Terus ada meja. Terus ya, it's also a nice bed. It's a big bed. Queen bed. Terus dapat ini. Piring, gelas, mangkok. Kalau kalian mau makan di sini cuma nggak ada buat apa namanya, nggak ada buat masak nasi gitu-gitu sih. Cuma ada nanti kita keluar. Terus di lemarinya ya, ya biasa, lemari biasa, gantungan baju. Dan let's see how it looks like outside. Dan di luarnya cuma gini guys, ada sink, wastafel, ada pemanggang roti, dan ya yeah, cuma area ngerokok, smoking area kalau kalian ngerokok. Kalau kalian nggak ngerokok ya bisa nyantai juga sih di sini. Cuma aku nggak bisa ngerokok because she's not allowed to smoke, so I'm not gonna smoke there. Dan sekarang dia lagi packing. Look how much her stuff is. Lihat-lihat nih, udah penuh banget barangnya dia. 6 bulan di sini. Kayaknya sudah. Tapi tasnya dia bagus. Dan ini tasku. Karena dia bakal balik 2 hari lagi. Dia bakal balik ke Belanda 2 hari lagi. Terus kita nggak tahu bakal ketemu kapan. Dan aku juga udah persiapan. Aku bakalan keliling sendiri. Ini tasku. Setelah dia pulang tanggal 30 nanti aku langsung rencana mau cabut buat bikin video sendiri. Karena aku udah kayak yang aku bilang, kalau kalian ngikutin aku bilang aku bakalan bikin video travel sendiri. Dan ya, aku udah persiapan semuanya. Dan kayaknya ya, yeah, I'm gonna do an adventure by myself biar aku bisa ngumpulin duit terus bisa ketemu dia lagi. So I think I'm just gonna make money by myself and then I'm gonna meet you. What you think?
Yeah.
You agree? You wanna say something before you leave?
No.
No? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's full. Ah, but it's not. You gonna press it, right?
No.
Ini berat banget tasnya, guys.
I'm scared there's gonna be things inside that's gonna be
bad. Why is it full right now? Oh, you put everything there?
I put way more hair right now than in there.
Yeah. Kemarin dia ini soalnya masukin semua sebagian barangnya di sini, tapi sekarang dia masukin semua di sini nih. Ini jadi penuh banget nih. Eropa, Eropa. Oh, there's laptop?
Yeah. Ah.
Okay. Dan sekarang kita bakalan cabut. Kayaknya kita mau pindah karena ini udah hampir jam 12. Dan sekarang kita mau cabut guys. Kita mau pakai dulu. Wah, kinda heavy. You gonna wearing mine or?
Yeah.
Dia bakal pakai tasku. Karena tasnya dia ini pasti berat banget. Like.
I don't think it's gonna fit with your
bag. The bag is bigger than yours. The bag is bigger than you, bro. Tasnya lebih gede daripada dia. It's almost the same height as you. Can you do it to me? I'm gonna wear your bag. Wait.
Cute, slay.
Is it big like?
Yeah, it's no, not really, a little bit.
It's not that big though. I am big.
Oh.
It's good, right? You think so? Tasnya dia nggak terlalu gede amat. Tasku gede. Dia ini pendek soalnya. Terus ini kita bakalan. You gonna? I think just put it there, though.
Where?
The toilet. We're both kita backpacker. Take the water. Kita ini backpacker guys, backpacker abal-abal. Aduh, ini orang apa ya? Ini udah capek. Punggung udah capek, tangan capek ngangkat kayak gini lagi. Baris. Semalam ada token di sini. There is a gecko last night. Where is the gecko? Where is the gecko? Looking for the gecko.
Where did you put the key?
In my bag.
From the door.
I don't know. You don't see that?
You don't give
it
to them?
Isn't it on the door? Don't you see on the door? Tuh, enggak tahu di mana kuncinya lagi.
Bentar.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it. Cause yesterday they don't give me the key. They just opened the door, so I thought I'm gonna leave just like that.
I don't know where they are.
I saw her. Why is it big right now? The bag is really big though. you look really cute. Tasnya lebih gede daripada dia. Ini gak ada orang, aku simpan aja kuncinya di sini deh. Sekarang di atas guys, kita baru nyampe. Ini tempat barunya. Ini bagus nih. Kayak ada apa namanya workspace-nya gini dan estetik. Ini kamar-kamarnya. Tuh. It really looks nice. Nanti kita tour pas kita nyampe kamar. Aku kirain bakalan nanti jam 2 check-in ya karena biasanya jam 2, tapi sekarang kita langsung. Let me see. Oh, it's really, it looks nice. Looks cute.
Wi-Fi? Oh, yeah.
It really looks nice. Not really big. It's a nice space. Look, it's really nice. And it's not really expensive. How much is it? One.
77.
Yeah, 170. 170 per day.
Toilet,
the
lamp. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Kasi. And we could just sitting here. Kita bisa nyantai di sini. Buat apa mengedit video atau apa gitu. Ini semuanya nih. Kamar. Ya. Yeah. Tapi kayaknya kita nggak boleh terlalu ribut. Mungkin ada yang istirahat di dalam atau nggak tahu. But it's really nice. I wanna look around. Well, I'm gonna grab my sandals. Kita lihat-lihat dulu di bawah. Kayak gimana guys? Soalnya aku juga excited. Soalnya tempat kita sebelumnya yang dua sebelumnya itu agak kurang bagus gitu. Dan yang ini kita dapat lumayan bagus, bukan lumayan lagi sih. It's nice. Harganya juga. What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm looking for my cousin.
Okay. mau lihat-lihat dulu di bawah kayak gimana, guys. Aku ngomongnya kecil aja, takut ada yang keganggu. Is it sharing toilet? Is it for a girl or for a guy?
Both.
Or both?
Sure.
Ah, oh, ini toiletnya campur. Jadinya toiletnya sharing kayak yang waktu aku di kayak waktu aku di Banyuwangi sama dia. Toiletnya sharing, cuma ini lebih bagus dia. Lihat toiletnya.
Ah,
sulit terakhir. Ah, di sini bathroomnya. Yeah, it's really nice.
It's really good. Like it's not big, but it's really
I think it's a new place. Kayaknya ini tempat baru deh, soalnya bangunannya masih baru banget kelihatannya. Terus di sini toiletnya. It's really nice. Hi. Hi.
It's more like their stuff here.
What is that?
They're like shampoo and stuff.
That's good. We can use that.
Shower cream.
Ada yang ninggalin sampo
atau
sabun.
Shampoo.
We can use that.
Is
I don't know. Oh, I can hear someone walks upstairs. Aku bisa dengar sama orang gerak jalan di atas. It's really cute.
Cute.
And we can just sit here, guys. Nih. Udah kayak kafe gitu jadinya. Kayak coffee shop gitu lah. Estetik banget sumpah. Nih kalau apa namanya? Buat yang work remote atau apa gitu, yang kerjaan di depan laptop gitu, kalau suka jalan-jalan, kalian bisa di sini. Bagus, aku rekomendasiin tempat ini, namanya We Just Homestay. Jadinya, ya, kalian bisa tidur di atas terus nyantai di bawah sini, asik cuy, tinggal gojek. Dia juga excited. Ini kayaknya kosong deh atau? Oh, nggak ada yang kayaknya yang dibuka pintunya aja yang kosong. Dan ini langsung ownernya tinggal di sini. Tadi ownernya kayaknya di sebelah ini. Rumah-rumah orang biasa aja. Ini di Kuta, guys, di Kuta. Deket banget sama Pantai Kuta. Kalau kalian pertama kesini, ini recommended banget di tempat ini. Ah, there's someone live. Their coin. Ada yang tinggal uang 1000, ini lumayan, aku ambil dulu buat bayar parkir. Berita, kayaknya kita bakal balik lagi ke atas dan kita mau cari makan. Nah, everyone, I think kayaknya orang-orang udah pada keluar deh. Cuma di atas nih kayaknya full, soalnya pada tutup pintunya, guys. Oke. Aku kan nyoba kunci-kunci kan ini, kan. Aku nyoba ngunci ini. Terus lihat, guys. Mesti bisa kebuka. Terus gimana nih kalau kita mau tidur nih? Mesti bisa kebuka. Tapi enggak deh. Kalian harus kuncinya dua kali. Ah. Ya. Itu baru kekunci.
Okay, let's make a plan. What you trying to say?
Nothing. I'm listening to this first.
You want to say
yeah,
something?
Yeah, but not anymore. I want to listen to this first.
What?
My cousin sent me.
You don't want to talk with me anymore?
No, my cousin sent me.
Okay, you never want to talk about me. What is that?
I have to watch all these videos.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go, okay? I'm gonna go get some food. What's your thing? You can listen to it. I'm gonna leave it.
Nah, I'm joking. Okay, dia mau denger. Dia mau chattingan sama Mariana. And she's really sad to be in video because of she has a pimples.
I don't put my makeup on.
Karena dia enggak pakai makeup sama jerawatan, terus dia enggak mau di video. I'm gonna
show your pimples.
I really did.
No.
Kita nunggu dia ngobrol sama sepupunya dulu, baru kita keluar cari makan, dan aku bakal tetap bikin video. Soalnya beberapa dari kalian ngechat aku di Instagram, kapan bang, kapan bikin video, dan ya sekarang aku bikin lagi. Sebenarnya aku mau nikmatin dulu sama Juli sebelum dia pulang, tapi ya aku bakal tetap bikin deh. Oke, okay. See you guys nanti lagi.
Yeah, this is what girls always do, escape from reality, trying to cover their pimples and stuff. But you don't really need to cover it, actually, because you're already pretty.
No.
But
you just said I can see your pimple.
pimples is normal. Everyone has pimples.
I don't like it.
Pimples is normal. If you don't want to have pimples, then
nothing.
Surgery?
You can't do surgery for your pimples.
I mean, you can just like a plastic surgery or something,
no,
so you can have pimples.
You can.
I mean, pimples is normal, isn't it?
I don't like it.
Okay, cewek ya gini guys, tutupin jerawat semuanya, sama aja, nggak peduli mereka dari mana emang. I think it's gonna be like 30 minutes. Kayaknya bakal 30 menit
it's
buat nungguin dia.
It's like.
I think it's gonna be 30 minutes.
No, it's not. It's like maximum 10.
And
including my outfit.
Okay.
Outfit.
Ini sekarang kita lagi mau cari makan karena kita belum sarapan, tapi ini udah lunch time. It's lunch time, but we gonna have breakfast. Yeah. And look, my mustache and my beard is really bad karena aku belum cukur, tapi kayaknya aku mau panjangin deh. Dia enggak suka banget kalau aku panjangin ini. Sakit katanya kalau kena dia. Tapi aku penasaran, aku pengen banget panjang ini, cuma tapi kumis itu cuma sebelah kiri sebelah kanan. Dia ngajak cari tempat tinggal di sini biar deket, ngantar dia ke bandara. Soalnya dari tempatku ke bandara itu sekitar 40 menitan. Jadi terus ditambah belum macet lagi, soalnya di sini macet banget sekarang, akhir-akhir ini macet banget Bali sekarang. Makanya ya kita aku ngikutin dia ke tempatnya dia. Tapi kayaknya aku bakal tetap stay di tempatku sih, cuma aku bawa tas aja.
Fucking close. It's close.
Kita udah nyampe di sini tapi ini tutup. What the fuck?
We got a prank. Then what we gonna eat?
Ini tutup guys. Ini di TikTok baru dipromosiin sama orang kok tutup. So let's go back there. Kita makan di tempat tadi aja kalau gitu. Okay, pretty close, right? Aduh, tutup lagi tuh. Padahal di situ stick sama makanan lainnya murah. Nggak tahu kenapa mereka tutup. Kita jadinya di sini. Di nggak tahu nama tempatnya apa karena di sana tadi tutup. Cuma ini yang dekat sama tempat tadi. Dan kita lihat dulu mereka punya apa aja. Western sih, soalnya ini di Kuta. Tapi ada Indonesia juga sih, dan nggak terlalu mahal. Cafe Oneng namanya. I think I'm just gonna get what you gonna get? Gimana ya? Kita udah pesan makanan. Tadi dia mesen. What did you order? Oh, kayaknya pesanannya dia nggak ada. Dia mau ganti pakai apa tuh?
Yes, okay.
This?
Yeah. Thank you.
What is your order? What is that?
BLT.
BLT?
It's like a snap with bacon, lettuce, and tomato.
Ah, okay. And we'll see, kita bakal nunggu makanannya baru kita kasih lihat lagi nanti. Are you hungry? Ah, sekarang dia udah berani nunjukin mukanya. Ini minuman kita. Aku pesannya pisang, es pisang. Maksudnya jus pisang, es pisang. Kukirin es pisang hijau. Dia strawberry dan okay, we gonna eat. Enjoy your food. Let's give it a try.
I've already tried that multiple times.
Dia takut banget dengan sambal guys.
We had exactly the same one, right?
Yeah. I don't think I have to explain the flavor. I think everyone knows this. It's a common food.
Egg.
Yeah. It's just egg, potato, tomato, sausage. Kayaknya nggak perlu jelasin rasanya kayak gimana. How is it? Melihat it?
website forms not available.
Dia selalu bilang aku gak suka sayur, tapi aku suka banget tomat. You always say that I don't like vegetables, but I do. It's good tomato. You agree? Kita mau makan dulu, nanti kita lanjut lagi. Kita baru selesai makan guys, dan kita udah nyampe lagi di tempat tadi. Ini tempatnya. Kalau kalian dari sana masuk, kalian langsung lihat dah bangunan ini nanti. Ini estetik udah dari luar, tapi ini di bawahnya rumah ownernya langsung sih. Terus kalian langsung ke sini, naik ke atas sini. Oke, menegarkan film dah. Just loving it. Hai. Kita udah nyampe sekarang. Ini lagi pada apa namanya? Lagi pada dibersihin kayaknya kamarnya. Kita udah nyampe sekarang dan kita masih nunggu jam 3 atau enggak jam 4 karena ini masih jam 2. Kalian bisa lihat enggak jam di situ? Ini masih jam 2 guys, masih jam 2 siang. Kita rencana mau ke Discovery Mall karena dekat juga dari sini, tapi sekitar jam 3-an nanti kita mau sunsetan sambil ngelihat orang. Biasanya ada orang nari di sana, nari kecak atau apa gitu. Ntar kita lihat di sana sambilan makan snack, pesan minum, terus ngeliatin sunset. Dan ya, sekarang kita bakalan nyantai dulu di sini. Kayaknya kita mau main. I think we're just gonna playing game or something. Mau playing game? Mhm. Okay, let's playing truth or dare. We're gonna playing truth or dare. Let's kind of sempit banget di sini. Aku mau ngajak main ini. Battle flip, tapi ini is too much water.
Yeah, and there's people under.
Ah yeah.
Then I'm gonna.
Nah, you're gonna ruin the water. Okay, let's do. Kita bakal mancur order. Kita bakalan lihat who's gonna be the first. Okay, we're gonna see. Who's gonna be the first?
Where's your
sides? Ah, it's you.
No, it's me. It's the same.
Okay, apa ya?
I have an idea.
A phone?
Head or tails?
Ah, okay. Let me do that.
No,
let me do that.
Okay. We just throw it.
Okay.
We'll just throw it and let it go and throw it.
This is how you do it here. A thousand or a...
But we always like this.
I'll do it again. One, two.
But which one do you pick?
Oh yeah.
Head or tails, let's go, right?
No, we don't call like that. We call like a thousand and the person or either this.
Yeah, kop. In Netherlands we say kop, head.
Uh-huh.
Or...
Tails.
No, it's just tails in English, but I don't know what tails mean.
Kita nggak bilang gitu, kita bilangnya biasanya pakai 500 kan? 500 atau orang. Nggak tahu kalau di tempat kalian. Kalau aku biasanya 500.
Head or tail.
Ah, okay, let's do that. Where's the head then? The person is a head?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that. I'm gonna, head. Okay.
I'm gonna put it on my head?
Yeah. Then how? I'm gonna.
Yeah, you're gonna
turn again. It's a head.
So I guess the first.
There. Let's just do there, not through it.
But how are you gonna do there in this little room?
Let's change the game.
No, I dare you to do 50 push-ups.
Nah, it's too small, bro.
Nah, you're too weak.
Okay, I'll do it.
No, you won't. I think you can do 30.
I can do 50.
Without a break.
Without a break?
Yeah, without a break.
No, there is no yeah. one can do that without
yeah.
a break.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Then. Almost 30. I said you could do 30. Yeah.
Only 30?
Yeah, that's 30.
I can
do that. No, you have to do. You have to do 50. But I said I think you can only do 30.
Let's do it again. I have a good dare for you.
You didn't do 50 yet.
No, let's do 30. Yet.
No, that's just.
Okay. Look at my hand, bro. It's not normal anymore. I got an injury though. Look at it. It's swollen. Bengkak.
You don't even know what you did.
I did. Because I did boxing.
No, but it got swollen yesterday.
No, it's since when I was a kid though. But sometimes it's gone, sometimes it pop up again. But it's just, it's gonna be gone again, I guess.
Guys, look at his hand. No, here. He has a scar, and it looks like a beast, like someone did this. Beast,
yeah.
Like this.
Beast. That's why I love peace.
Yeah.
Because I got this mark. I love peace.
Just a scar.
Okay, let's do it again. You gonna do that, or me gonna do that?
What?
Where's the coin? Oh. Kinda exhausting.
I don't think I can do that.
Alright, it's a 500 right now. I'm gonna use them. It's okay, you can do that.
I want that one. How do you do that?
Just like this. I'm gonna the tails.
You want tails? I cannot catch it, I think. I get it. You want tails, right?
Yeah. I think I'm right right now. Ding!
But now I don't know what you can do.
Dia lagi yang menang. What else?
Can I do your makeup?
You can?
No, I won't.
Pasti aneh dia minta deh.
Yeah, I wanna do your lipstick.
Okay. Where's your lipstick?
Don't worry, I won't do the red one. You already wore the red one once.
Okay. What's the time right now? Ni masih jam. Ah, I can't see. What's the time right now? Where's my phone? Ah, masih jam 2, anjir. Kalau aku kalah terus bakal sampai gimana ini?
You want brown lipstick or do you want pink?
I think I want pink. Pink is sexy.
It's so light on you. I'm gonna make you look like a baddie. Do you like it?
I can't see.
Now I can talk.
Hmm?
Forgot you're not allowed to talk.
Yeah, I can't talk. I think it's done.
No, it's not.
No.
No. I don't really have a lipstick, okay?
No, okay, it's
no,
done.
No, it's not done.
Bro, why you put double?
No, I look less. I just want better for you. I'm gonna make it a little bit more pink. So cute. You wanna see in the mirror?
Let's do it again.
Can I show them?
I have a good dare for you.
You cannot really tell though. Just it looks like he's wearing pink lip balm.
Yeah, it's good. Okay, let's go. Let's do it again. It's my turn. Give me the coin. Where's the coin?
Put it back again?
Give me the coin. Yeah. I'll do it. Head.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Head.
Oh, let's do it. It's not valid. Susah juga ya.
I want you to do